Well, you know, at the end of the last movie, he's in an immense pain because he was set up, and he's very unhappy. And basically, we have a lion with a toothache running around the jungle trying to get everybody. He's not very happy with anybody by the end. And if he learned any lessons from Tobin's character, Jigsaw, he's forgotten a lot of them because he just throws caution into the wind. He gets a bit loopy. In Saw 3, he's an animal, not human. Well, first of all, it's easy to do because of other actors like Tobin and the rest of the gang that's been there. It's always a pleasure when you have consummate professionals. But as far as, I was lucky because I was introduced as a police officer who looked like he was trying to help everybody. And by the end of 4, there's a beautiful big fat surprise that he's involved. And in 5, the beauty, it shows why he became involved, what happens to his sister, and he tries to copy Jigsaw. Jigsaw gets him and tells him to become better at what he does and do it for the right reasons. And then we go further and he ends up forgetting about Jigsaw's advice, and he's very flawed and very evil and mean, and loses track of himself. And as an actor, there's a lot of challenges in there. Well, I've always maintained that it's exciting and it's hard-hitting. You know, the traps are like insanely, they're insane. But I think ultimately the foundation is that they're clever, and the movie was original, so it captured an audience and kept it because it was clever, I think. You know, with the philosophies, the clues, what happened there, what happened there. You know, people have fans have commented on that, so I think that that's one of the main reasons that it's sustained. Violence and all that stuff titillates everybody, whether they like it or not. It's something about, like, I watch a lot of murder documentaries. Why? I don't know, but it's like how far the human can go, how far the human mind can snap, you know? I mean, there's so many different things. I think human nature is drawn to violence, whether it's gladiatorial or whatever. And it's kind of nice to be able to see crazy stuff and not be in danger yourself, so you're in the safety of the theater, so it's kind of cool. People get off on it.